My nickname is Dimpy.
Okay, date of birth?
7 May 1996.
Place of birth?
Shimla.
Your education?
Shimla.
Okay, describe yourself in 3 words.
Optimistic, okay. Calm, and well behaved.
Okay. Tell us about your family, like detail me name, but who all are there and hum sabse zyada kiske kareeb?
Mama, Papa, and my little younger sister, whose actual name is Arohi, and Achha. The character also I'm playing, its name is Arohi, so okay. I connect.
Achha. Okay. What did you want to be when you were a kid?
An actor.
How did you got into acting in TV industry? Was it a plan after by flu?
It was a plan as well, and by flu is also because I was doing my graduation in Shimla in St. Bede's College, and I was doing my first year, and I got to know ki auditions are being held there for Begusarai, which was my first show, Daily Soap. So I gave the audition, I got shortlisted, then I came to Mumbai, gave my look test, I was blocked, and then I started shooting, and this is how I shifted to Mumbai and came into this industry.
Okay. Your TV debut?
As I told you, Begusarai.
Okay. Favorite color?
Light purple.
Okay. Favorite dish?
I like Chinese, and in Chinese I like everything, but my favorite is Chopsy.
Okay. Favorite brand? Anything? Maybe clothes, perfume, shoes?
I think perfume Gucci.
Okay. Favorite season? Summer, winter, rainy?
Spring. Because in Shimla in Himachal, spring season is like wow. Every tree, everywhere it's red roses and you know different kinds of flowers and what fragrance. Wow, it's wow.
Okay. All-time favorite movie?
Om Shanti Om.
Your height?
Don't ask that. 5'4" by the way.
Okay. Shoe size?
37.
Okay. Are you an angry or peaceful bird?
Yeah, peaceful.
Yeah, peaceful. Okay. What are you obsessed with? It can be a person, it can be a materialistic thing.
My job.
Okay. If not shooting, what are you doing?
Just shooting. 24/7 hours these days. I'm just shooting, and I get 4-5 hours to sleep. That is it.
Okay. So when you'll be free, that time we'll ask you.
Yeah. And if I am free, I love listening music, and us.
Okay. What makes you happiest?
When I am with my family.
Okay. A phone you prefer, Android or Apple?
Apple.
Okay. Favorite word or one line which you often use in your day-to-day life?
Kitne gande ho na. That's a takya kalam actually. Aalisha's takya kalam, because whenever I'm with any of my friends or anybody, wo mere saath kuch mazak karenge, to I not abusing or anything. I just say ki kitne gande ho na. Aise kaun karta hai or something.
Okay. Favorite
actor? Ranbir Kapoor.
Favorite actress?
Katrina.
Okay. Favorite singer?
I guess I have to think Lata Mangeshkar ji.
Okay, favorite app?
Favorite, sorry?
App.
I think obviously Instagram. I cannot live without that. Every after few seconds I have to just check it.
Okay, favorite emoji?
Wo jo ek cute kisi wala hota hai na, jisme haath wali kisi aati hai.
Acha, that one. Okay.
Wo wala.
Favorite animal?
Dogs. I love dogs.
Okay. Favorite festival?
Festival Diwali.
Okay. Favorite holiday destination or a place you would like to go?
Himachal, Shimla, anytime.
Favorite cartoon agar kabhi tha to?
Tom and Jerry. Okay. I still watch it at times whenever I get time.
Okay. Comfort clothes?
I'm comfortable with any type of clothes. Like if I wear Indian clothes, I'm comfortable in it. If I'm wearing Western, I'm comfortable in it. So.
What fills your wardrobe? Is it clothes, accessories, shoes, or kis type of
clothes? Clothes. Definitely clothes. Yeah.
Okay. Friends in the industry, if there's any?
Yeah, there are many. But I guess my true and lovey-dovey friends are out of industry, which I've made in my school days. But here also there are Arjun Bijlani, Ravi Dubey, and there are many more. Right now I'm not getting the names as well.
Okay, no problem. The last question, 3 things you never leave home without.
My cell phone, okay. My wallet, and the third one has to be my sanitizer.
Okay. And the last and the most important question probably for your male family, are you still an eligible bachelor, ready to mingle, or you are taken?
Still a bachelor.
You're still a bachelor.
Yeah.
Now you're ready to mingle, or your focus is your work? Right,
focus
now
on work, because I don't have time, so I'm sorry, but I won't be able to give you time, so focus on work.
Thank you so much.